Aren't we supposed to be doing a review? You
can brush my hair. Well, I guess so.
Hey, everybody, it's Mama Slushy in. I brought the snack.
Oh, well, apparently today we're doing Reese's Popcorn review with everybody's favorite, Mama Slushy.
Hi, everybody.
So she's had this for, I don't know, a couple of days. I don't know how she's had it for a couple of days because I couldn't make this last a couple of days. Okay.
Well, I promised him when he was still away that I would save this for him because that's one of his favorite snacks.
Yeah. I love Reese's. Reese's is amazing. Popcorn's amazing. Who doesn't love popcorn? Who doesn't love Reese's? If you don't love Reese's...
Who doesn't love Mama Slushy?
Everybody on the channel loves Mama Slushy, and everybody not on the channel loves Mama Slushy, and even the people on the channel who say they don't like Mama Slushy, they love her in secret.
Yeah, that's okay.
They're just scared to admit it.
That's okay.
It says, everything you've ever wanted. Popcorn drizzled with your favorite candy.
And we already know this is not going to be good for us. So if you're looking for a healthy snack, this is not it.
What are you talking about? This thing's amazing. It's got 19 carbohydrates, 75 milligrams of sodium, and 11 grams of sugar. That's healthy
for you. That's not too bad, but still, it's not diabetic friendly.
That's better for you than a bowl of salad. What are you talking about?
No.
Anyways, I'll let Mama Slushy open it up.
He's trying to make me get my workout in after my shoulder surgery, you know? I gotta do my therapy at home.
This bag is proven to be a little bit harder than anticipated.
Well, because they want you to do the workout before you get into the candy, you know?
Yeah, so it's supposed to be a candy.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Here, take a whiff.
Oh, you guys. You can't even imagine.
Well, let Mama Slushy grab one first. And then let's go for this. Getting one with a lot of Reese's on it.
Mmm. Mmm. Yes, that's good.
Mmm.
That's really good. Mmm. It's really good. I'm a popcornaholic. I can eat popcorn, almost any flavored popcorn. But this is amazing.
This doesn't even really taste to me like regular popcorn. It tastes almost like kettle corn because it seems like it has like a little glaze over it. Maybe that's the I almost said root beer. Maybe that's the peanut butter and chocolate, but...
But the one thing I will say is I was afraid of it being overly sweet, and it's not. You got like a little bit of sweetness to it, but some of the popcorn, like this side of the popcorn is kind of drier. And this is just like drizzled with like a, it does have like a little bit of a glaze over it with some of the chocolate and peanut butter melted on it. It's really, really good. And it was cheap too. I think it was like $6.98 at Sam's Club.
Wow. And this is a big bag. Now, no kidding around here because...
It's almost full.
That's how much is in it. That's not air. So, they don't skimp out on giving you a lot of popcorn. So, it's totally worth the price. I mean, $6, almost $7 for this huge bag. I mean, this is perfect. It's good for the whole family. You know, you're sitting there watching a movie. What better thing to have than Reese's?
Especially around the holidays. Something like this is really, really good.
This is amazing.
When you got like hot chocolate and something like this, it would be really, really good sitting at home with your family watching a Christmas movie or something.
Yes.
Or a horror movie.
Yes, like
or
me.
Or a romance.
Like me. I'm just known for the holidays.
Yeah, he's known for the holidays.
Get it? Because of the cup? Okay, whatever. Anyways, out of 10?
A 10.
I definitely am going to give it a 10 for sure. I kind of want to go more in depth about the flavors, but there's not really much to say. It's literally popcorn with Reese's flavoring. I mean, it's not a super, inventive thing. They just added Reese's onto popcorn, but it's a perfect combination.
Well, they've done that too with the cookies and cream Oreo.
So it's basically the same thing, just with Reese's. So, like I said, it's nothing that's new, but the fact that it's Reese's just makes it way better. And I have to say, out of all the combinations I've had so far, this has probably been my favorite. I think that the Oreo was really good, and the Butterfinger was really good, Snickers and M&M's, but Reese's is my favorite candy, so that's always going to be my number one. But yeah, I definitely give it a 10 too. So yeah, this has been our review.
It's Mama Slushy approved.
Mama Slushy gives her the stamp of approval.
And you guys need to drop some comments down below, because, you know, pretty soon baby bird Slushy will be flying the coop and he's leaving the nest.
Yep.
So we won't be able to make videos like on a regular basis together. So if you guys want videos before he decides to fly the nest, then you need to drop them down below so we can take care of those for you. Just make sure that they're not like really anything crazy. We can do some cooking videos again.
Yes,
I love to cook. So if it's baking or whatever, something simple so it's not like a lot of steps, so that it would be like a quicker video. Or we can just do it and edit it out like, you know, pretty good to where we can shorten up the video. But yeah, I love to cook, so, and he loves to eat mom's cooking, so whatever, just drop it down below and let us know what you want us to do.
Yes, drop it down below, hit like if you enjoy this, subscribe if you're not already, hit the bell to get notified anytime we make a video or stream. Keep us
or doing, him
or me,
not just me and him or but me. Him.
I'm pretty cool by myself too sometimes.
Kinda sometimes. I think you get it from your mama.
But yeah, we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!